The Christian Association of Nigeria, CAN, has declared a three-day prayer for the peace and unity of the country in the face of mounting insecurity. The General Secretary of CAN, Daramola Bade-Joseph, says all participating denominations are expected to gather across the country in the evening of each day for the prayers. The meetings will take place from May the 28th to May 30th.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our